Hello my lovely friends, today's video is going to be a restaurant review. Before that, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon. Me and my friends visited the Crimson's Chakra restaurant, which is located at Gandhi Nagar in Adyar. It's located in a very quiet residential space. It's nearly a 60-year-old independent bungalow being converted into a restaurant. Street parking near the restaurant is also available, and in terms of COVID, they do follow all the protocols. I love how the ambience reflects modernity combined with traditional look. It's overall a well-lit, spacious restaurant with simple interiors and comfortable seating. The resto is a great place for a meal with friends or family. The food menu is elaborate with various multi-cuisines. It has North Indian, Chinese, Continental and South Indian too. Timings for this restaurant is from 12 to 3 for lunch and 7 to 8:30 for dinner. Now let me take you through what all we had. The first dish was Andhra Chili Paneer. Good starter for veg lovers. The next dish was Crimson Special. It had 5 varieties of non-veg starters. The first one was Chicken Tikka, followed by Malai Chili Chicken, Fish Tikka, Haryali Chicken, and mutton strips. The best one out of this was the Malai Chili Chicken coated with cheese. We then ordered the pizzas. The first one was the seafood pizza, basically the fish pizza. And the second one was smoked chicken pizza. Out of both of these, I think most of us loved the seafood pizza. That's a must try if you visit this restaurant. We then gave a try to lime mint cooler. I must say it was not that delicious. Would not recommend you all to take that. We also ordered the gobi chili for our vegetarian friend. She did like that as well. Also wanted to try biryani, and that's why we ordered chicken choka biryani. Not that yummy, but you can give it a try. This was the dessert menu, and I must say they had a good variety of desserts in their menu. So let me take you through what all we had. The first one was everyone's favorite, gulab jamun. The next one was Yelnir Souffle. One of our friends recommended this to us, and that's why we gave it a try, and I must say it was so delicious. It was very refreshing, made out of fresh tender coconut. We then ordered the last two dishes, which was chocolate overdose waffle and the Ferrero Rocher waffle. Best one was Ferrero Rocher. Overall, it was a good experience going with friends. Prices were a bit higher than normal restaurants, but worth the ambience. I will add the address of this restaurant in the description below. If you've already visited this restaurant, then don't forget to share your experiences in the comment box below. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe and stay connected.